How to transfer your Google Voice number to another Google account. First of all, open Google Voice on your device and sign in with the Google account that currently has the Google Voice number you want to transfer. Once you are signed in, tap the menu icon and go to Settings. Scroll down to the account section where your current Google Voice number is displayed. Now tap on Transfer or Transfer to another account depending on the version you are using. Enter the email address of the Google account you want to move the number to. Make sure that account hasn't used Google Voice before or the transfer might not work. After entering the email, confirm your choice and follow the on-screen instructions. A notification will be sent to the new account to accept the number. Once accepted, the number will be moved. It might take a few minutes to show up, but after the transfer, only the new account will have access to the number. Now you know how to transfer your Google Voice number to another Google account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.